When I stood for 13 hours, I was standing for thousands of Texas women. When I passed over 70 pieces of legislation, I worked for Texas, not a political party. When I go to Congress, I'll fight for small businesses, not huge corporations. And I'll take on anyone to make healthcare more affordable for our families. I'm Wendy Davis, and I approve this message because I care about your family's future as much as I care about mine.